Hello everyone and welcome to Tunisia. We are in La Marsa, Tunisia, which is just outside Tunis. And this is the first episode of The Journey Goes On without our dear Agnes. As you all probably know from the last episode, we lost her in Sicily. She was stolen from us. And all we can say is may God forgive the man who stole Agnes. And you know, in recent days I've thought about what bothers me so much about being without her. And it's not so much that I lost the money that I spent buying Agnes. It's that I lost the adventure that Agnes gave me. And so we're here sort of cooling our heels in Tunis and missing just that full throttle, you know, open road experience that we had on Agnes. And plans are underway to replace her, which sounds awful to say because she can never be replaced, but to acquire another Royal Enfield Meteor. She's going to be a matte green, sort of, you know, army olive green, as a result of which she will be named Olive Oil. And we hope to get her in mid-October in France. We're going to register the bike in France. One of the benefits of traveling and staying in Airbnbs is you meet the most wonderful people, and we make friends with the most wonderful people who host us in their homes. And one of those was Julian in Fréjus, which is just east of Saint-Tropez in France. And so we'll go there in October, and Lord willing, we'll register the bike, get French plates and French insurance, and be off again. But it's just excruciating, I have to be honest with you. I hate being without the adventure of two wheels and being able to go wherever we want to go. But notwithstanding that, we've had a lovely couple of weeks here in Tunis. We'll be here for 2 months altogether. And, you know, if any of you are wondering why on earth we went to North Africa, well, you know, the European Union has rules on how long non-EU citizens can stay in the EU. And those are currently limited to 90 days for Americans and Brits as well. So you got to get out. You can't stay, you know, in the totality of the EU longer than 90 days. And so we stayed about 2.5 months, just short, 2 weeks short of our 90-day limit. We left on July 15th, so the next 90-day period will come up for us around October 14th, and that's when we'll get back into France. I've already contacted a dealership in Fréjus to sell us another Royal Enfield, and off we go. But in the meantime, we wanted to show you a bit of Tunis and let you know that all is well, and Aimee and I are loving our life together and our adventure together, notwithstanding the loss of the bike. And we want to thank you for following our journey, and God bless you, and we'll see you next time.
Bonjour.